Speaking of surprises, kids, we have a very special guest with us today, all the way from Miles County. Please welcome